People have there, you have to know. I'm Papa Rome, born down here in Ghana. Yeah, well, this my life. I will back a dancer in the 90s. But my second see if I think about my life, say, things around me, and we have to put on, you know, pen on paper and write something and come with a lyrical music for my life. Over time, I'm trying to me. So still, my Papa Rome, and I joke until I realize.
Man, come again, Papa Rome, no kids. Follow my footsteps, I'm too wise. Alcoholism, I'm going to kill you and bury you prematurely.
My name was named by myself. No one named me name. But Papa says, hey, Papa, over time, like your father, like my father, is a Papa. Just because you was me now a boy, me a big man, so me say Papa, me a Papa, because me a father. And the Romans, me have to rule the world with the talent Jah give to I. And nothing on one list.
My Jah appetition, no, my fresh ball, you know the sea. My Jah appetition, no, my fresh ball, oh na lo. Me na also Jah appetition, no, my fresh ball, you know the sea.
You might look at that leg. Me say, my Jah appetition, my fresh ball. You might look at that leg. My Eming say, me quit, me no more in alcoholic section. So right now, me looking nice. Because we way back when me drink, when me tell myself I drank, my life can change, my face change. They can see the image of alcoholism upon my face. So me say, well, my Jah appetition, my fresh boy. When me say, onalo men say, you can't you see that I've changed because I've stopped drinking? Yeah, my music is a story upon my life. The reason why me say, and 16 years ago, I me see if married a woman, and she actually, me know, say she's my empress, but not knowing, she turned my enemy. Each and every day when me wake up, me take 52 shots a day. So that's the last year, me suck on me see if, and me say, well, why should me have me see if me in a drinking section? So me have to quit. So after we ask me quit, me say, what? Then me have to make a music to educate the youth who actually don't come in. For them to not follow my footsteps.
Guys, Babylon tell me I go forward and go. Listen to what I'm talking about. Hey, forward and go. Post the world, you're watching on a camera and I want it again. Are you TV? You watch me like a TV, why so? Come and I jock it up, realize I got shot. Listen to what I'm talking about. Hey. Out for them, am I not scared of them again? Out for them, am I not scared of them again? Come to see me rise again, me shine again. No matter what I want, enemy, you can do nothing. Come to see me shine again, me rise again. Enemy, you can't do nothing, Kawil. You plot on to buck and jail. You think some you're going to take out with me, not take no weed. Me not take no key, okay?
Drinking can never solve your problem. Trust me. If I have a big problem and you take a drink, it will never solve your problem. I'm the victim Italian, you know, like, trust me. Kawil, it's in every day. If me not take no drink, it makes like a car without no petrol. Bumbo weird. A character may take so, but right now I'm a quit. So my music talk about educate. The upcoming or even the people who have a problem with their wife and even their job problem. You understand what I'm trying to mean? So that's the reason why we make this music. So I remember about what happened ago. Sometimes I feel like crying, but right now it's not in my mind. It's past and gone. We met an IPOPA live in Europe, so she was born there in America, and we meet, and her parents say, we have to do some little wedding and then for I and I to continue our life in America. And so we went to the embassy. But then she's pregnant, so the counselor to I say, she have to go and wait 6 months and bring a job letter, a bank statement, and an income tax to support me, myself, and my daughter. So 6 months later, I call her, and her sister took her phone. And I say, how would that? She say, yeah, sister-in-law. And I said, why? What happened before you be in America? I said, your wife come and took me. I said, what? She started telling some story like pussy and terms of what? Me can't overstand. So that moment, me involved myself in drinking. And I started for a good 16 years. But right now, I'm out of that. Because I just suck all myself and think about it. Say, not because of woman. Me I go spoil my life or the talent that gave it to me. Me I go spoil it and go and die and bury. Not so. So right now, me quit. Yeah, it's not easy.
Everybody say Namboy. Everybody say Namboy.
me got no job. Each and every day when I wake up, me focus on my vibes, you know me, we just give it to me. So when me circle myself and look around, things around me, and I have to put and people, that's all my job. So music is my food and my work. You understand? Yeah, yeah. Papa Romy say so. People out there listening, what I talk about. What I mean say, don't lose hope in life. Keep on fighting. And one day, your destiny will come to reality. Yeah, yeah. A true vibes. Mm-hmm. Everything under the sun is a season, you know? So your time will come like my time come. Don't fear. Have a better dream. A good dream for your life. Focus good. Mentally, you're going to be happy. Trust me. It's not easy road. It's not a easy journey. But one day, things must go better. So don't lose hope. Keep on fighting. And you'll be a winner one day. Trust me.
My joy of protection, no. My fresh ball. You know they see. Top. You know that you photo. Represent the phone for when the Saturday was insane. Something happened. I involved myself in drinking. In my fena ke mo nyake mo wuti wuti fun fun. Kaya po atemi fo. In tashi nuwe nga inaga hun. And sasa sila kwe sama nwa kpete shi edu. In yeme nyebo amitwe. Akpete shi hi. Rana nyena gen fe swag. In bleton mlami.
There is no time again, so stop and drink alcohol. There is no time again, so don't drink alcohol. You will lose your life if you keep on